This is Nabeghlavi Mineral Water from Georgia. It costs $1.29. Let's test the pH and TDS levels. Let's pour some water in. First, let's test the TDS level. But at first, let's stir it a little so we'll get a better result. Turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it says zero. And put it in. That is a high mineral contents. Now let's test the pH level. If you want to buy this pH tester, check the link down below. Only do 2 drops. Let's stir it a little for a better result. I guess it's a 6.5. This is acidic.
Stay tuned,
like, and subscribe.